He doubled in two runs in the first, and he's just unloaded a grand slam home run here in the second inning. And the Rays lead 9-0. He did reset the moment.
I was just going to say that, you know, I guess that little time that he took there got him locked in, and